everybody. It's cloudy on my umpteenth take of this episode, which is, quite frankly, we're going to get some things done. Why? Because we just must. Because we are awesome like that. Yay, let's dig at the piece of art. I dig that piece of art. All right. That would actually take care of what we have to do here, Ed. Not really. I'm just shortcutting. Well, what we need to do now, we're going to do two fusions here. Two fusions that we could do later, but I don't really want to. Because I just want to get down that number as far as it can go. Because I want to be able to check whether I need to find some missing fusions at the end of the game. That is a golden enemy in the Castle Wilds, which we will go check out because I found out that there's another heart piece there in my explorations that I had never collected, I don't think ever. Well, probably not. I probably have, but I forgot it was there. So, basically, now we need to Ocarina wind ourselves over to Mount Krennel. Because Mount Krennel, well, it has some goodies for us. We have this, we have treasure in there. We have a golden enemy there. And, yeah, I wanted to go Minish, yes I do. But I want to do a super speed all the way through the mine because, yay, get out of my way, damn it. Okay, get out of my way. 200 mysterious shells, that is helpful. Not gonna lie, that is very helpful. I have a lot to do on that shell quest. It's gonna take a while. And I am gonna shortcut my way back over to the stuff, back to the other side with the Ocarina of Wind, which is awesome. And guess what I need to do now? I need to fight this golden enemy, and these are the worst. Could you just take the freaking... Could you stop it, you freaking tool? He's totally raping me. It's a bot. Jeez, that was kind of embarrassing. I'm not gonna lie, that was a little embarrassing. So, What? I don't even remember what's up here, but I don't care. Let's just get out of here. Okay. I am taking this shortcut through the Milby Highlands over to the Western Woods. Because we have something we need to do here. And it does involve us being complete fools of ourselves. Die. A good little enemy. Yes, good little enemies die like good little enemies. Alright, so let's stop smirking and get the heck out of here. Getting our butt pwned. Yes, remember this? Well, yeah. Well, we can do this. And holy mother of applesauce, that is really, really ugly. Okay. What the freaking heck were you doing in Grandma's clothing, Moblin? You're not a wolf, you're a pig. Okay, so the seashells that we grabbed from him are nice, but it would be nicer if we had a kinstone fusion from him. I think there's another kinstone fusion. I could be wrong. Some guys disagree on what is left. I don't actively use them, but I have read a few. Because I don't want to miss anything. Gold directed reading, I believe it's called. Now here, we do not need to go to the Caster Wilds quite yet. We need to go down here and up here and... Well, we're going to do some digging. It's really awesome. Because we get plenty of awesome stuff. So let's charge into victory. And I'm just going to play around with some bushes, because, yeah, I'm hoping for some hearts so I can restore some health. Because I like firing my bee. What? I like firing it. There. I like a good little enemy. And up here, we have a golden enemy we just got. Well, we're actually running out of places to go already. Oh my god. You know what's awesome? We need to use some rubies, don't we? Before we get too much more. And well, I know how to fix that. How? Well, we're going to need some Pegasus boots. And we're going to need to go Minish. Why? Because we have a heart piece to grab. And now that we can swim, we can actually go get it. Yes, epic swimming for the win. Yes, Link, you know how to do the breaststroke now. So it's time for those shoes that make you so powerful to make you even more powerful. How? By getting this red kinstone piece. And over to this one, we can... Oh, snap, that's... Okay, that is bad. Die. I just really, really owned him. Hey! That was rude. You're going to apologize by dying by the ninja art of die. Haha! I knew it. So, Peace of Heart will now heal us. So all that damage was for naught. Haha, you lose, enemies. Want to know what really is a loss? We have to walk back, but quite frankly, I know my way back, so awesome. Get out of my way, all of you freaking tools. Okay. That, I believe, would wrap what we've done in the Caster Wilds. And that would mean we need to go to Hyrule Town, don't we? So, in Hyrule Town, which will be one of the last locations we're going to be here to be in this game. I mean, we've been over to the Caster Wilds, we've been over to Mount Cradle, we've been over to South Hyrule Field in the Western Wood, and, well, we're feeling real smug, aren't we? So, let's do something that is not so smug. For all this work, this quest is just really awful. I'm not going to spoil it, but I already have. Right, now that we can split into three links, we can do this quest right here. This is a side quest. Of sorts. There, die like a good little enemy. Could you get off of me? Get off of me, frickin' tool! My god, I hate those things. There, you must die. Like a good little enemy. Why is this? Because you're an enemy. And so you must die. It's my ninja arts. And quite frankly, I don't know where I came up with that, but it was freaking brilliant. Okay, so digging on our merry way, we shall now get the freaking heck out of here. So, Okay, next set part of this quest. As you can see, there are three boulders there. So, there's three boulders we must push. And here's the other one. This is what kept us from doing the quest. Alright. Jerk. Okay. Last but not least, we need to, well, go into the well. Wrong button. Thank you. And yes, I have maxed out the rubies. I know that. And the dog. Hopefully you cannot hear the dog barking in the background. It's being annoying. For no good reason, bar dog barking. 200, of course it's 200 rupees. So that was a waste of some rupees and effort. And no, it's not a waste of effort, it is the powers of blowing up things. Yay! Thank you. So let's blow up lots and lots of stuff. Just because we can with our amazing remote bombs. Excellent. And now let's just get the heck out of here. And for some reason, we are coming out in the school, so some pedo bear definitely dug a tunnel into the school. Okay. That is very comforting. Alrighty, so in town, really, well, we don't have much left. Honestly, geez, we really don't. Just gonna check with my good buddy, Tingle. How many fusions do I have? So, yes, let's check with the fruitcake. Yes, I would do that. So, yes, 21 left to go. Excellent day. And the freaking dogs in the background is really, really annoying me. Really annoying me. So, we pretty much have it all wrapped up now. I'm going to head up to Vale Falls, and we're going to do some stuff there in the next episode. So, up we shall go here in North Hyrule Field. What the heck? Okay, wrong way. And as I was saying, let's just head up there. So, let's not get ambushed by freaking tools. I said tools on, you might have noticed. And yes, I did know that was there. So we're all healed up and all that fun stuff, you know. Just gonna check in here to make sure we don't have anything to do in here. Good, 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 good. And while we're here in the Veil Falls, I'm gonna grab this piece of heart while we're here. And here we are, well, I'm out to do some fun stuff. Could you blow up already? What the heck? I'm gonna actually keep this on recording. I will tell. I can't swear to God. I will tell when this guy blows up. Okay, holy mother of God, that took a long time. I'm going to say how long it took. Okay. So, we have this fusion to do on the next episode, and we're gonna have some fun with that. So, thanks for watching, and see you next time.